pity, let me go. Me and you, bury me in the glow.
I think, like, originally, I think we always wanted to have, like, some, like, words that are disconnected to our music.
I felt a fire in your shadow. I know you were born to be wild. But in your
process was, because it sort of felt a little bit like a hybrid between a series of music videos and a documentary, and then I introduced Dean as a director, but the credit says cinematographer, but I kind of felt that there was some kind of structure that came with having him on board. But can you tell us a little bit about the process and what sprung this off, I guess, from what's
that is taking
There is a storm that is a setting in. Feels like it's close enough to touch.